Agricultural scientists found that the pesticide was neither penetrating the surface nor spreading evenly. Instead, the sprayed compound would form beads that would then either dry up because of the heat or the sun, or simply slide off because of strong winds. To put it simply, water has a property that does not allow it to penetrate a surface. It has a natural tendency to form drops. And since water is the medium for any pesticide solution, the water-pesticide combination has the same beading effect. No penetration, no spreading. A waste of both effort and money. The result, damaged crops, poor output, reduced income. After years of research, agricultural scientists found a solution to this problem, one that has brought hope to farmers. A compound that eliminates the problem of surface tension and wastage and ensures that penetration and spreading is complete and successful. In scientific terms, it is called a surfactant. Vestige is happy to bring relief to the farmer with Vestige Agri 82, the superior surfactant, which, when added to the pesticide or herbicide, will help break up the droplets and effect better spreading and penetration. Vestige Agri 82 is a concentrated, all-purpose, non-ionic spray adjuvant that is soluble in water, yet retains its surface active properties. It has 82% active ingredients along with improved rheology modifier as compared to similar adjuvants that contain 80% active ingredients. What are the benefits of Vestige Agri 82? As a spreader, Vestige Agri 82 reduces surface tension and eliminates air pockets. The result is that the sprayed solution spreads evenly on the leaves and penetrates the surface instead of forming drops that eventually just dry up or drop off. The addition of Vestige Agri 82 also ensures that the pesticide sticks to the surface of the leaves. This results in maximum surface coverage and reduction in quantity required. Hence, savings. As an activator, Vestige Agri 82 increases the activity of certain herbicides, especially in post-emergent foliar pesticide applications. Vestige Agri 82 is equally effective in powder pesticides that do not dissolve completely in water, leading to wastage and ineffectiveness. Vestige Agri 82 helps in even dispersal of the pesticide in water. Vestige Agri 82 also helps in better irrigation of fields with deeper and even penetration of water in the soil. This has proven particularly beneficial in areas where the soil is dry, compact, and non-porous. It prevents runoff, thereby saving this precious and scarce resource. Farmers say that they have reduced the frequency of irrigation with the addition of Vestige Agri 82 to the water, as the soil remains moist for long. Vestige Agri 82's unique anti-corrosive formula protects the metal parts of pumping and spraying equipment from rust and corrosion. Water is corrosive. The addition of Vestige Agri 82 keeps the equipment clean and clog-free. The equipment lasts longer and there are fewer mechanical breakdowns, making maintenance easier. Vestige Agri 82 is biodegradable. This makes it an eco-friendly product that does not harm you or your environment. Vestige Agri 82 is multi-purpose in more ways than one. It can be mixed in both liquid and powder-based pesticides. it is useful for all kinds of crops such as wheat, rice, sugarcane and cotton, and for all vegetables and fruits. It is effective in every soil type and in all weather conditions. Apart from use in farms, Vestige Agri 82 can be used in domestic kitchen gardens, nurseries and on golf courses.
I joined Vestige and started using Agri 82, and it really showed wonderful results in this village. We got amazing crop. In sugarcane, it was really very beneficial. By using it three times, I could get 25 quintal additional produce in 1 bigha of land. Not only this, even in fruits, trees, paddy, it showed remarkable results. We are really getting astounding results from Agri 82. For the farmers, it's nothing less than pure gold. The product Agri 82 of Vestige company is really very beneficial to us. It proved as a big saver too, as we used to buy more medicines for control, but now it has even reduced that. And by reduction in this, automatically we got 30% reduction in manure consumption, and the crop also showed wonderful results. Since I started using this in my farms, the results showed some very good crop. On comparative cropping, the one where I used it showed tremendous results, but on the other hand, where I did not use it, that land was in a mess. I would like to appeal to my farmer friends that they should also start using it. It saves 50% of medicine and 30% of urea, and it costs very less and gives very high yield.